The country is still reeling from the failures of numerous judicial inquiries under former President Jacob Zuma. The establishment of the Zondo State Capture Commission was met with skepticism, but has proved wrong. General Zinhle Mnonopi of the Police Investigative Unit, the Hawks, became the first casualty. She was suspended following revelations by former Deputy Finance Minister Mkebisi Jonas that she tried to get his cooperation in quashing a case involving the Guptas. Last week, South Africans were glued to their screens when then-Finance Minister Nhlanhla Nene made startling revelations about the nuclear deal. Nene also admitted to meeting the controversial Gupta brothers on several occasions at the Saxon World residence, meetings he previously denied.
Is it not strange that they wouldn't have approached you directly, as was their wont, during that time to attempt to ask you to exercise your influence in their favour?
I would have found it strange if they did, after having been so clear that they do not do business with the state.
This was met with harsh criticism from the public, prompting his public apology. Nene then tendered his resignation.
Minister Nene, this morning, submitted a letter of resignation to me, in which he requested that I should relieve him.
But the public have varied opinions on the work of the commission, while others are calling for more ministers to fall on their sword.
If there's no action taken against those who have wronged the ethics, it's a waste of time completely.
It's a good start, but I think you need lots more resignations. 10, 20 ministers must walk.
I think there is going to be a change. I'm not so familiar with everything that is going on, but so far, so good.
President Ramaphosa has since called on all those with information on state capture to come forward and assist the commission.
For the country to move forward, we need to establish the full extent of state capture, identify those responsible for facilitating it, and take decisive steps to prevent this from ever happening again.
The State Capture Commission is expected to cleanse the country of corruption. Muntlengani Dipoko, SABC News, Johannesburg.